feel that it's coming back up again. Must be something I ate. Some song, some show, some hate. The devil wants to extend the game. Free throws.
Yeah.
And when it ends, he wants to make the sequel. Cause if he has another chance, he feels like he can take my joy, my peace, my faith.
Come on, minister.
See the devil. He learns from your mistakes. Even if you don't. That's how he keeps you in cycles.
Oh,
It's too early for all of this.
Come on.
Listen, y'all know that I'm kind of an observant person. I find revelation in everything. If you go to an amusement park, look at the roller coasters. There are two types of roller coaster riders.
All right.
There's one like me, who's very quiet, holds on to the bar real tight. And then you have another one, they just throw up their hands and scream, ah! The weird part about it is me, who's sitting there trying to be all cool about it. And I'm holding everything in. I'm feeling all those drops way more than the people that have their hands up shouting. And it just seems like in this season, it just seems like God is purposely putting me through a little bit of roller coaster action. Some rises and some falls, just to see if for once I was just, ah! Jesus, I can't do this by myself. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power.
Yeah, minister.
In the name of Jesus, break every shackle. Break all these.